taking a stand against plans to turn a Brookfield neighborhood into a construction dumping zone, one signature at a time. The group Brookfield Residents Against the Dump held a rally today. They collected more than 3,600 signatures from people who oppose turning an old quarry into a trash site for dirt from the zoo interchange project. Neighbors say they're concerned about their safety.
There will be dump trucks coming and going every 3 to 4 minutes. So for us to exit our subdivision, for our kids to use the sidewalks, for us to even get across the street for me to take my kids to school, I don't know how I'm going to do it.
Now it's up to the Brookfield City Council to move forward with the plan.